Well, changes on the way to State Department of Motor Vehicle offices starting tomorrow.
Oh boy, here we go. The DMV is switching up the hours at many of its locations. News 8's Erin Cox reports.
The change most folks will notice at the DMV branch offices, they're going to open a little bit earlier. And officials say that will reduce how long you wait in line.
DMV branches will open 15 minutes earlier, close an hour earlier on Thursday. That alone saves $50,000. The agency is also creating so-called regional hubs for licensing services, basically shifting staff to high-demand locations.
As a result, we're finding we really need these regional hubs in order to provide quality services and to try to push people through the lines or the wait period in a much shorter time.
These changes are happening whether or not state employee unions agree to concessions that the governor is seeking in order to prevent massive state layoffs.
It's a little premature for us to say anything about what happens next.
Of course, all of this could change again if the state employee unions do not agree to those concessions. Reporting on the scene at DMV headquarters in Wethersfield, I'm Erin Cox, News 8.